please. Here in the dark with you. Of the passions, the most powerful passion, and indeed, no passion is more powerful than the passion of sloth. This is the mode in which the mind is most affected, and indeed, in no mode is the mind more affected than in this. By passion, we are to understand a movement of the soul, pursuing or fleeing, real or imagined, pleasure or pain. Pleasure or pain. Real or imagined, pleasure or pain. Of all these movements, and who can number them? Of all these movements, and they are legion, sloth is the most urgent. And indeed, by no movement is the soul more urged than by this. By this, by this, to and from. Listen.
At last!
Face on the stairs. Forgive. Joe.
My lord.
Paul. Forgive. In the tower. The face. Theme tonight. Theme tonight. Love. Love. My club. Joe.
My lord.
Love. Love.
Love is, of all the passions, the most powerful passion. And indeed, no passion is more powerful than the passion of love. This is the mode in which the mind is most strongly affected, and indeed, in no mode is the mind more strongly affected than in this.
Oh.
By passion, we are to understand a movement of the mind, pursuing or fleeing, real or imagined, pleasure or pain. Of all these movements, of all these movements, then, and who can number them, and they are legion, sloth is the love, is the most powerful. And indeed, by no movement is the soul more urged than by this to and
Bob.
From.
Bob.
Cursed, deadly, or any other of its great movers, is by love so moved. So moves the soul, and soul. What is this soul that, by more than any of its great movers, is by love so moved? Love of a woman, I mean? If that is what my lord means.
Alas.
What? Is love the word? Is soul the word? Do we mean love when we say love? Soul when we say soul?
Oh,
do
Bob,
we?
Dear.
Don't we?
Bob!
Wait,
a moment, please.
my balls. Joe.
My lord.
Bob. My balls.
Age. Joe. Joe.
My lord.
Age.
Age is... Age is when... Old age, I mean, if that is what my lord means, is when, if you're a man, were a man, huddled, nodding, the ingle, waiting.
Bob. Age. Age. Together. Together. Together, dogs.
No.
Dogs.
Age is when to a man. Age is when to a man is when to a man. Waiting for the hag to put the pan in the bed. And bring the arrowroot.
Dogs!
She comes in the ashes. No. She comes in the ashes. What's loved could not be won. Comes in the ashes like that old. Comes in the ashes like that old light. Her face in the ashes.
Oh.
Oh.
that is when to a man huddled over the ingle, over the ingle, shivering for the hag to put the pan in the bed, shivering for the hag to put the pan in the bed and bring the toddy. She comes in the ashes, who loved could not be won, or won not loved, or some other trouble. Comes in the ashes, like in that old light. Her face in the ashes, that old starlight on the earth again.
The face. Such close quarters in that radiance, so cold and faint, with eyes so dimmed by what had passed. It's quite piercing. Beauty is a little...
peace!
My comforts! Be...
blunted. Some moments later, however, the head is drawn back to a distance of 2 or 3 feet. The eyes widen to stare and begin to feast again. But then the scene would have been better seen in the light of day. That is incontestable. But how often it has in recent months. How often, at all hours, under all angles, in cloud and shine, been seen. I mean, and there is there not, in that clarity of silver. That clarity of silver.
Is there not, my lord? Now and then, the rye, swayed by a light wind, casts and withdraws its shadow. Leaving aside the features or lineaments proper, matchless, severally and in their ordinance. Flare of the black, disordered hair, as though spread wide on water. The brows knitted in a groove, suggesting pain, but simply concentration, more likely, all things considered, on some consummate inner process. The eyes, on course, closed. In keeping with this, the lashes, the nose.
Nothing.
A little pinched, perhaps. The lips.
Lily!
Tight. A gleam of tooth biting on the under. No coral. No swell. That were it not so blanched and still, that were it not for the great white rise and fall of the breasts, spreading as they mount and then subsiding to their natural aperture. No! Ravished away, that it seems no more of the earth than Myra and the whale. At her 10th and greatest magnitude, on this particular night, shining coldly down, as we say, looking up. Some moments later, however, such are the powers, the brows uncloud, the mouth opens, and the eyes...
No.
The brows uncloud, the nostrils dilate, the lips part, and the eyes... A little color comes back into the cheeks, and the eyes... open. Then, down a little way. Then, down a little way, through the trash, towards where? To where? Head down a little way, through the trash, towards where? All dark, no begging, no giving, no word. No sense, no need. Through the scum, through the scum.
down a little way to whence one glimpse of that wellhead, that wellhead, that wellhead. Then down a little way through the trash toward where, toward where, all dark, no begging, no giving, no words, no sense, no need. Through the
Thank you. deserve a break. Hold on. 20 minutes?
Thank you. It was someone else.
For who? Who was this someone else?
Was it a reliable person? A friend of yours?
A friend of mine, who I know very well. Girl is crying, Lord, leave the king.
Quiet! Oh, the leader! What's yours?